Chicken. You heard him? Money and Chicken. What? Chickens. 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 All I want is chicken. What? 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 Yeah.
Oh, whoa. Turn it down. Whoa.
What's up, everybody? The Chicken Guru here. No need to fear. Back with another video. What I got for you today, I'm just getting straight into it. We got Wingstop. I don't think I did a video over it, so we're gonna do that right now. I'm already here. It's late at night. It's like 11. I just got out of a basketball sesh. Yeah, I just got out of a basketball sesh. And hey, don't get me wrong, I'm not good at basketball. I'll let you know that right now. But doing it for the cardio. You know, I gotta stay fit to eat the chicken. So yeah, we're about to go in here. Just stay tuned. All right. All right, I'm walking in right now. What's up, bro? How you doing?
It's already paid for? Well, I got it. Oh, okay. All right, appreciate you.
Yeah, that was only like 2 minutes. Wow, that was quick.
You didn't think I was going to sing about this? You thought wrong. I might cut some of this out though. Let's go. Warm night, hungry, very hungry, so I dial it up. You know, cause it's gonna be express or pick it up. Either way, dial that number. I drive up there because I go pick it up. Yeah, you see it.
See it.
It's ready for me to pick up. I'm off key. I don't care. I'm gonna eat the chicken, man. I love you, baby. If you are that special tender and love keeps you tied to a blender, that's the way it goes on love's train. That did not, well, it did rhyme, but it don't matter no more. It don't matter. It's Fried Chicken Friday. What do you not understand? Let's go eat, man. Let's go. All
right, so we made it back to the crib. All right, first off, let's get this out of the way. As you can see, the lighting is kind of off. My ring light, I hadn't used it in a while, but it's shorted out. So that's why it looks like this. It's pretty ugly, but I'm using a flashlight. It's getting the job done. Yeah, let's just keep going. Now it's time to look at the goodies that we got. I didn't pay for it, I didn't make the order. My brother did, Clutch, real one. He said it come out to $31. Is this $31 worth it? We shall see. I'm the chicken critic. We're gonna figure out if the food is really worth $31. Because $31 is a lot of money, just for two people, me and him. So, yeah, we'll go ahead and start off with the fries. As you can see, you get a closer. Dang, this flashlight's kind of working out. But, you know, it's like sweet potato fries look like. Get you a better detail. You know, a little burnt, but you want it like that. You want it like that. You don't want it, you know, too soggy and all that. It's not too bad. It got some type of salt. I think that's probably what all they got. It's been a minute since I ate Wingstop, but you know, without further ado, let's go ahead and try it. They also give us ranch, so what I'm gonna dip it, see if that makes a difference. Okay. Okay. Honestly, this might be the go-to. It's not bad. I feel like you really can't do much to sweet potato fries. But I'd give it about 7. It's not horrible. It's not, dry. It's not soggy. It's not too greased up. It's all right. It's all right. No true complaints. What makes it really better is the ranch. If you add the ranch to it, it's pretty good. That ranch is pretty good. I'm not going to lie about that. That is pretty good ranch. But that makes it way better. Way better. So that's why I give it a 7. Like I said, not too dry. It's not dry. Not soggy. It's pretty good. I don't know. I feel like this is getting dark. Hold on. I don't know if this makes a big difference. But if it do, I apologize. This was last minute video. I should have been more prepared. Okay. So, they didn't have any okra, stuff like that. We didn't get no additional sides. Now, if you want me to do additional sides, we got carrots and we got celery. Now, I don't think this is the video you was looking for. I don't think this is the side you're looking for. This is not a healthy channel. This is chicken, for God's sake. We're not gonna do that. I'm gonna get straight to the point. The chicken. Now we got different flavors. Oh, we got like a hot version of the wing. We got garlic parmesan. And then we got honey barbecue. I'm pretty sure it's like some honey. It's like a honey flavor. But, I'm gonna taste it to make sure. So, I'm gonna taste it right now. Let's go ahead and get into it. The flavor wasn't too bad. Like I said, I apologize, man, for the quality of the camera. You know what I could do? Okay. Oh, gosh. So, this is what it look like. Not too bad. This is probably the worst video I did. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Like, unprepared. Everything. Using a flashlight. A flashlight for a ring light. Wow. But overall, it's not bad. They're pretty good. For this flavor, for sure. Pretty good. It's honey. It got a little spice. It's like spicy honey. So, I like it. I like it. Crunchy. Not too hard to, bite on. It's that right crunch. It's not too bad. They did a good job on that one. Let's try the garlic parmesan. This is more of a dry rub for sure. Get there. What it look like. You see the chicken shadow on my face. Tell you know it's real. But don't look too bad. You see right there. I'll go ahead and take a bite here. Here we go. This one's okay. What I could do is go back to your ranch, see if that makes a difference. The ranch plays a big part. I'm not even gonna lie to you about that. For sure, it plays a big part. Oh. It had about the same crunch with the last one I just ate. You know what I think that they do? They cook all at the same time, then they like add the rubs afterwards and stuff like that. Or some places they, you know, marinate before and then they put it in there. But I think they do that process a little bit different, which is not, you know, not bad. It's still got the good same outcome, you know, as most places. That's not too bad on that one. I'm gonna try these hot ones here. Oh, okay, yeah, you can smell the spiciness on this one, for sure, for sure. This is what it look like. So you got a little bit of the, really majority of like a dry rub, honestly, but you know, it's a lot of dryness and you don't see a lot of like sauce on there, but you see a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and dig in on this one. Dang, hold on. Yeah. I just ate two of them and they weren't really that spicy. So I'm kind of disappointed in a way because I was thinking that it was going to be really spicy, but they're not. I was kind of bamboozled. Yeah, I was bamboozled. Yeah. Yeah. It wasn't spicy at all. If anything, they're like Louisiana hot sauce, you know? Put that on your popcorn and all that. It's really not that spicy. Now, it, you know, it may be different for some people. You know, it might be spicy for, you know, for people that has sensitive tongues and all that, sensitive mouths. But in my case, nah, it wasn't really that spicy. Now, if you want to try those, most definitely can. It, you know, it's the same quality as the other two, you know. I think since it was more of a sauce, it wasn't as crunchy though, but there it was still pretty good. It wasn't like, you know, too soggy or whatnot. Maybe, yeah, nah, this one's okay. This one's still like a dry, but it wasn't as bad. I mean, I was still able to, you know, eat it, you know, with pleasure, if you know what I mean, and it wasn't too bad. But overall, since I tried all three of the different kinds we had, I think I'd give it about a 6.5. You know, it still had that crunch. It was still pretty good, but it wasn't like a, oh, wow, like, you know, type moment like I had with various other places, you know. But it's wings. But, you know, food, you know, sounds. Excuse me. Yeah, excuse me. I might keep that in the video. Yeah, I might keep that. Now, if is it worth $31? In my opinion, no. Not from this location. Hopefully you had a better experience than I did. You know, I'm giving Wingstop the benefit of the doubt. They're a good company. You know, they pretty solid in most cases. But I'm just saying that I didn't have the best experience yet. Now that can change over time. 100%. It can change over time. But for now, no. It was not worth $31 for two people. It's not. That's all I have for this video. Thank you for watching once again. Thank you for staying with me all this time. Yeah, it's been 2 years, but I didn't make a lot of videos. I'm be honest, I've been slacking. But I'm back on it now. Now, if you like this video, share with the friends, have more people join the chicken movement. If you're watching this video and you hadn't subscribed yet, what are you doing? Join the chicken movement. I'm not gonna lie, this is one of my worst videos. Personally, I think so, because of the line, everything, last minute. Yeah, you get the whole deal. You get the whole deal. But for what it's worth, I love my chicken movement people. And, you know, I'm dedicated. Or at least trying to be. But that's all I have. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.